One of the things I think I figured out recently is the fundamental political difference between people. And it looks to me like the fundamental political difference is how many walls should there be around your stuff? And the ultimate liberal answer is zero. And the ultimate conservative answer is, well, bring on those walls, man.